This is video 4 of a 4-part series where we go over the settings and controls of the various systems within Toyota Safety Sense, or TSS. Please be aware that certain features and settings may vary by Toyota model. This video is about Dynamic Radar Cruise Control. Vehicles equipped with Toyota Safety Sense P have Dynamic Radar Cruise Control, or DRCC. DRCC functions like conventional constant speed cruise control in that it helps vehicles travel at a constant speed set by the driver. But it also adds a vehicle-to-vehicle distance control mode which assists the driver by adjusting the vehicle speed to help maintain the preset distance. DRCC is designed to function at speeds of approximately 25 to 110 miles per hour. However, vehicle speeds must be above approximately 28 miles per hour to initiate DRCC. Select Toyota vehicles, like this 2018 Toyota CHR, may also feature full speed range DRCC, which is designed to also work at speeds below 25 miles per hour. Let's have a look at TSSP's Dynamic Radar Cruise Control in action. To activate Dynamic Radar Cruise Control, press the on-off button on the end of the right stalk. An indicator will illuminate on the instrument cluster to show that the system is ready. Bring your vehicle up to the desired speed above approximately 28 miles per hour and press the stalk down to set the speed. A set indicator will illuminate on the instrument cluster. If you need to increase your set speed by a small amount, press the stalk up and quickly release it. Holding the stalk up will make the vehicle accelerate continuously. Simply release the stalk when you've reached your desired speed. Decreasing your speed works the same way. To reduce speed by a small amount, simply push the stalk down and then release it. Holding the stalk down will make the vehicle decelerate continuously. Simply release the stalk when you've reached the desired speed. When DRCC detects a preceding vehicle, the distance at which it follows can be adjusted. Pressing the DRCC button on your steering wheel cycles between 3 follow distances: long, medium, or short. To cancel cruise control at any time, pull the stalk back towards you, or simply depress the brake pedal. To resume cruise control, press the stalk upward and the vehicle will return to the previously set speed. For vehicles equipped with full speed range Dynamic Radar Cruise Control, when the vehicle traveling directly ahead of you stops, the system is designed to also stop your vehicle. After the vehicle ahead of you starts off, pushing the cruise control stalk up or tapping the accelerator will resume follow-up cruising. If you wish to deactivate cruise control, simply press the same on-off button at the end of the stalk that you used to activate it. Lastly, your vehicle can also be operated using conventional constant speed cruise control. With the system off, press and hold the on-off button for approximately 2 seconds. The Dynamic Radar Cruise Control indicator will briefly appear before switching to a conventional constant speed cruise control indicator. The system is now functioning as a conventional cruise control, but DRCC can be reactivated simply by turning the system off and then back on again. When it comes back on, the system will be back in DRCC mode. That wraps up this overview of Toyota Safety Sense features and settings. Always drive safely, obey traffic speed limits and laws, and focus on the road while driving. Refer to your Toyota Owner's Manual for additional information on Toyota Safety Sense limitations, operation, and instruction.